Oh, look at this, they've just cut... they've literally just cut him into the film. ...12 hours, a fleet will stand ready at Imdar, and they'll be poised to lay waste to the rebels. 12 hours. I will look forward to witnessing our victory. Make way to Imdar. Or you being choked. Is that supposed to be Akbar? Wow. We've discovered information that's vital to the Alliance. The Empire has a hidden mining facility in the Belt of Aura. We're processing iridium ore to fuel some new weapon. Whatever it is, Darth Vader intends to use it to destroy the Alliance. Hurry, Rebel Patrol. We haven't much time. Warning us. I'm placing the fleet on red alert and dispatching a strike team to the Tri-Mission. Investigate the Belt of Aura. Find the Imperial complex and disable its production. It's like Akbar has finally cleared his sinuses after 5 years. May the force be with you. He's like, oh, tea and honey works.
Strike team. This is Rascal 1. Check
it. Wow, that's Porkins 2, not Rascal 1.
Rascal 3 standing by.
Good. Keep information. The perimeter is littered with beryllium mines. We'll have to wind our way through the asteroids and blast any mines we encounter.
It might get a little rough, but any easier, and it just wouldn't be any fun.
Oh, great. An asteroid stage. That's going to be fun. They had this on the last game and it wasn't fun, so why is it going to be fun now? And they've added mines as well. Oh crap. Are you able to shoot your teammates? No, you can't even shoot your X-Wings. Oh Christ. Why am I called Rookie One? I don't like that. No, it's not. Tell me what's yours and what's mine. Pull up? No. You pull up. I'm not doing too bad. This is much easier than the one in the last game, which was just super difficult. That's why I was kind of really afraid when I saw this. I was like, I'm guessing you just shoot these non-blue ones to earn extra points. Because again, this was back when gaming was all about earning the highest points. Is that it? Oh wow, that was close. Yay! Pelion.
Okay, we've broken through the outer perimeter, but the
is Porkins' dad. Ties! What should we ever do against the TIE interceptors? Oh, there's one. Bloom. Oh wow, there's a lot of them. So many of them. I don't know what to do. I can't see what anyone else is doing. It's like I'm the only one destroying them. Boom, boom. I don't know which way 235 is. Give me directions. Left, right, up, down. Again. I don't know what 026 is. Come on, haven't I killed enough? Have I killed? No, I haven't killed enough yet. Boom, boom. I kind of like this though. I kind of like the rail shooting elements of these games. It reminds me very much of the old Star Wars arcade games. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh, we did it. Yay, we did it. Oh. Oh no. He's behind me. That's not from the films. I'm gonna get shot. Boom.
Thanks, Reese. Saved me from becoming space debris.
I'm dead. You saved me from being space debris and dead. It all. I've got to be careful because I found out my saves are being deleted, so I'm having to use the passwords.
Got a read on a large structure on one of the asteroids. It looks like some kind of ore processing plant.
We found our target.
We'll take out the cooling system.
Yeah, because us three X-Wings can destroy this massive space station if we fly inside it. That's a cool idea. Holy crap, there's so many shield things. This is going to be difficult, I can tell already. How in the hell am I supposed to... Oh, are we just flying around in circles? Is that what it is? I was going to say, because there's no way I can take out all of those in one go. There's six of them. Even back in the day with like an old style joystick, you probably still wouldn't have been able to do that. At least the only thing I've got to dodge now is obstacles. Shoot the stormtroopers! Unless they introduce like different and new. Yeah, I think they're introducing new guns all the time, which is going to make it difficult for me. I wish they didn't. See, these platforms are like... okay. Because, you know, they're destroyed, but I think... damn, almost. That one little stormtrooper... I need to shoot the little stormtrooper. Crap, I'm such a bad shot. But I'm bad at everything, so I can excuse myself. As I'm the most equally balanced bad thing, like bad person. I'm just bad at everything. Crap. So even I can't dodge stationary objects. Although, to be fair, it is more difficult than it looks. Boom! Okay, we only need to take out one. X-Wing's just flying in a base, you know. We don't have the schematics, we just assume this goes somewhere. That's nice. Why in the hell do you have... why do you have guns to take out your debris? Crap. Nope. I crashed into a debris. Why aren't they shooting that debris? It's like the guns are there to destroy the debris. Why is there fucking debris everywhere?
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us.
Pull up. I can't pull up.
Watch out for that excavator.
Am I supposed to... am I supposed to be... I don't know what I'm supposed to be dodging here. I try and shoot, and the direction I'm shooting takes me into the path of debris.
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us. Pull up! Watch out for that excavator.
See, it's that same one I get hit every time. This is going to be nigh on impossible.
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us. Pull up.
This is just horribly balanced. Where's Rookie One? I blew up. Right, let's try this again. Got a feeling there's going to be quite a few try agains here. Right, I'm just going to... Oh, crap. I just don't know which way to dodge. Which way do I dodge?
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us.
Oh, okay. Trying to pull up. Jesus. I'm trying and I can't. This is just going to be literally play it until you know it like the back of your penis.
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us.
Oops. So many blasters, though. Oh my god! How? Okay, one more time. Let's do it.
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us. Watch out for that excavator.
God, I'm so bad. I'm so bad at hitting these things. I'm getting further through, though. Oh, am I doing it? Am I doing it? I've got, like, one hit. Yes! I did it! With, like, one HP. And just like that, we blew up a base. That was random. Boom.
Good shooting, team. Okay. Let's go home. Preparing for hyperspace.
Transferring coordinates from the nav computer.
Oh, he's dead.
Ace.
Here are those TIE Phantoms. How are we going to survive? Oh, we managed to get away, luckily. That was fortunate. Who's filming from that angle?
Analysis of these flight recordings has identified the attackers as modified V-38.
These particular craft have a capability previously unheard of for ships
their size. The ability to evade sensors and scanners, rendering them effectively invisible.
The bits about the Dragon Triangle made a perfect cover for their tests.
Obviously, with a fleet of such vessels...
I hate how there has to be like the equivalent of the Bermuda Triangle in space.
Intelligence has reported unusually high levels of Imperial fleet activity of the planet
Imdor. I just can't concentrate because the ridiculous voice acting is so squeezed together. He sounds like he's getting nipple rubs as he's talking. He's like, "Oh yes, this is our plan."
Hopefully, countermeasures can be found before it's too late. Rookie One, are you ready?
I like how they took "It's a Trap" and put his name, put Rookie One over it.
Be with you.
This is Rebel Control.
Oh, we have TIE Fighters.
Okay, pay attention, kid.
Oh no, it's the first mission from Rebel Assault One.
The importance of this mission, I'm training you myself.
Look at those helmets. They're just like... they're just like huge headsets. It's like if you were to put a headset on an infant.
They don't have shields, so they can't take much abuse.
You're gonna make it through, okay? You gotta learn to think like the Imperial buck. Follow my lead and do as I say. Now keep low up here.
Oh crap, it's inverted.
Good. Now just do as I do.
You don't get much because there's no shields on these things. Why couldn't we have installed shields? Right, concentrating, because I don't want it to die. I do not want to die. Oh, he did flips. I didn't. I don't know how to do flips. I know how to do flips when I'm dying. Crap. Oh, this is mostly luck. This is... Is that it? Please tell me that's it. No. Oh, God. It tricked me.
If you're gonna make it through okay, you gotta learn to think like the Imperial fighter. Follow my lead and do as I say.
Sounds like he swears because of the way it compresses his voice together.
Now just do as I do.
Again, I'm gonna be depending on a lot of... No, I'm gonna die. Suicide! I would never have survived. That's nice. I died, and he's just like, run out of TIE fighters. Right, fourth time's a charm.
Good. Now just do as I do.
Of course, that's the fourth set of like three lives, so this is like my 12th attempt, or probably my 9th, but if I don't make this it will be 12. Right, come on, it's just about learning the course and having a lot of luck. That's all that it is. Right,
watch that turn
and that ridge and every other single bit of rock and that crappy software. I watched the turn. That's bullshit. Oh my god. It just leans to the left. I don't know why. You don't move the mouse, but it leans to the left.
If you're gonna make it through okay, you gotta learn to think like I'm true up here. Good. Now just do as I do.
God, TIE fighters are shit. Why couldn't they put me in a simulator first? Why'd you have to put me out in the real thing? And why does he do that little flip? As if to show off. It's like, you're not impressing anyone. You're just making it more likely that you're gonna die. Shit. I did watch the turn! Right, I'm gonna lean to the right here because it leans to the left constantly. No!
You're gonna make it through. Now keep low up here. Good. Now just do as I do.
I'm not gonna get frustrated. Promise. I promise. Right, okay. Got a bit of a better chance now. We've got some health. No. Oh my god, it's like invisible walls. Can't avoid them. Right, so, this is my fifth set of attempts. At this point, I think I've probably decided to cut out a few of the attempts just because I don't want to bore you with just watching me constantly crash. But, yeah, it's becoming quite frustrating because there's just invisible walls everywhere. and you think you hit them right, and it's like, no, you didn't quite hit that right. And then it kind of just leans. See, like that, you think, oh, I got... You see, you think, oh, I got those okay. And no. It's just so unforgiving. And of course, the TIE Fighters have, like, zero health. Because they couldn't put me in a damn simulator, could they? They could just put me in... They had to put me in the real thing. It's like, you know the best way to make someone learn how to fly a TIE Fighter is? Let's just put him in one and throw him into a valley. You know, where death is probably guaranteed. And let's not put him in a simulator. Where it's nice and safe and warm. And if he dies, we just reset it. No, let's kill him. See, what did I crash into there? Alright, that's good. I've got two more hits that I can take. And as I say, I'm hoping I'm not going to take any. Come on, I'm doing well. It's the best I've done. Where's the end? When will it end? Will this ever end? Crap. And those noises do not help. Ah! This is like the longest mission ever! This is not fair. I almost did it there. I don't know how long this damn level is. It's a lot longer than any of the other flying ones. So I guarantee I'm probably not even going to have to use the TIE Fighter in this capacity all that much. It's probably just going to be a lot of shooting, some groundwork, and that'll be it. God damn invisible walls. Oh, shut up, please. Please shut up. Please shut up. Please shut up. I did not hit anything there. Come on. Noises don't help. It's like death, death. 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 Yeah. Crap. Took damage. I took more damage. No! No! Damn it! Crap.
Watch that turn.
I didn't hit anything.
Watch this turn. Pull back sharply, but don't overcompensate.
Right, okay, I can take two more hits. Well, I can take one more hit. And then I die after one. You know, if I take two, I die. But it's just this part of the canyon. I don't know how long it goes. Okay. Holding up well. Nope, not so much. Come on. No, I don't like choices. No. Yeah, I don't want to follow you. I want to take the easy route. Because otherwise I'll die. I'm probably going to die anyway. I don't think it makes much of a difference. We did it!
You do the
Yay!
Return to base.
The Y-Wing should be prepped and ready for your flight to MDR.
I did it. I think I need a break there. I think we'll end there. Thanks for watching, guys.